Welcome back to this Mother 3 Let's Play. Kind of backtrack to that shop and that hot spring. So I've been past all this. Oh, what bullshit. Aha! Whoa, we turned the tables on them. I've not seen that before. Damn it. Alright, so I've been to the left of all this. So now it's time to go to the right. I don't know which way is for to advance plot. Oh shit. A hefty head suddenly attacked. PSI counter, so don't use PSI on it then. Probably should use the shield takeaway thing by Bernie. See if this works. Oh damn. Maybe the bottom is the way towards plot. I'm starting to think the bottom is the way towards plot now. Let's go up. Oh shit. I swear, she just uses her thunder attack wherever the rest of the party is attacking. Or wherever it's not attacking. I mean, like, we're all attacking the top enemy. Watch her attack the bottom. Oh, nope. Wow. And it's still alive. What the fuck? Fuck! It's still, what the fuck? It's still alive? How is this, what is going on here? Life noodles. Yeah, Lucas does need that. Thank you. Yo. In the wrong element to them, that's why I was taking. Yeah, I guess I forgot they were weak to ice and thought they were weak to thunder, but it still seemed like Kumatora was doing good damage for thunder. Might be in trouble here. Well, that might save me. Thank you. Enemies will just not attack Benny right now. This thing's weak to ice, I remember that. You can use that PSI shield, then do it there, the... Speed running through those levels right now. I need to use this more often, PSI shield, for sure. For sure. I don't think I've used that once. That's probably the right way to go. This really sounds like Undertale music right here. I don't know which way is the way to go for plot and which way isn't. Thick, tangled up vines block the entrance. Okay, this is where we need to come later. There's probably nothing to do here now anyway, so it didn't matter to come here before going to the place to advance the plot. Just some of the necessities. Sour flavored drink. Oh, it's so good to see you again. You finally come. Lucas, you always struck me as a bit of a crybaby, but you've grown so strong. Bony, you came with them all this way? Good boy. Jake! Oh, you don't know any tricks? Let's see. This slightly plain looking fellow. What was it again? Oh yes, Duster. I knew your name. I was only teasing, dearie. It's a pleasure to meet you, Duster. I know very well that your fate lies in helping cute little Lucas here. Kumatora, I've watched you since you were very little. But this is the prettiest you've ever been now. You're absolutely fabulous. I know you might say, cut that crap out, but it's the truth. By the way, what's in that jar you have there? It looks easy to drop and easy to roll. Oh, fabulous! My absolute favorite, yummy pickles. You brought them all the way here for me? Thank you. These pickles will be the last thing I eat before I vanish. I'm going to really enjoy them. You don't need to say anything. I understand. 5 needles have been pulled now. Aeolia. Doria. Lydia. Phrygia. And Mixie. I mean Mixolydia. They've all disappeared now that the time's come. And now it's my turn. That leaves only my needle in Shupishioi. Chupichipyoi? Fuck me. Temple, and the only missing needle. Now, adorable little Lucas, go to Chupichipyoi Temple. The temple is covered in vines, frozen in time. You can't get inside with them as they are. You'll need to sprinkle these waters of time on them. If you're tired, rest here a bit. Thank you very much. You should probably hurry. The time is now. Go! Should I backtrack and get Lucas and Duster's weapons? Mr. Saturn.
Polished into shiny sparkle thing. Go, no worries. I give back at you.
The Courage Badge was none other than a Franklin Badge. You got the Franklin Badge.
Farewell, farewell.
That reflects lightning.
In disguise.
One more zucchini, one more potential wall.
Farewell, farewell. Rice patty. Seventh time. One last time. Potential! Potential! Potential!
So I go back for their weapons. I just don't, No, we won't do it. We won't go back for their weapons. No amount of luck will find a weapon here anyway. Oh no! And here we go. Not fucking around with y'all. Why'd you do that? I didn't even notice. Aha. That's a lot of points. Franklin badge reflected the masked man's lightning right back at him. Shit. It's not good. I'm not gonna make it. Fuck! I didn't even remember Lucas had that, but thankfully he did. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, damn it. Oh fuck, he got us. He had no effect on Lucas. Mm-hmm. No! I think Lucas is the only one that can really fuck with them here. Oh, use it! Oh my god, use it! Oh my god, I'm fucked. Damn it! Oh my god, I have to redo all this. I just don't think the rest of the party members are going to be able to realistically stay alive in this fight. He's just going to break my shield anyway, there's no real reason to buff up. We just need to just come out the gate attacking him. We can try and make him weaker. So I might keep trying to do that. But he can rebuff himself up, I think. Oh, we can still try. Actually a key item, right? Time is set to spin. Speed up for whatever this water is poured into. Maybe I should buy more healing items. Chickens. I think I'll even buy some pencil bombs for Bonnie. I don't know if that was really necessary. Fuck you. We'll be right back. fuck up Kimitor, Duster, and Bodhi. Shields. I never put any up on us. Maybe now's the time to do so. Ah, PK Love. That's killer. Hurry up. Oh my god. It's gonna be close! I'm not gonna make it. Oh shit. I made it, because he didn't attack before my people. Kill him! Damn it. Probably take it away from us again. Eventually. I feel like they didn't help at all. Yeah, Really, honestly, the pencil rockets aren't worth buying anymore.
Damn it.
Man, I just hope we're close to beating them here. Probably gonna use PK Love right here. Luckily not. Damn, that was so close. Fuck you. That didn't do as much damage as I thought it would. Damn it. Okay. I was hoping it would heal him back to full health anyway, but it only works on KO'd party members. Okay, got it. It's all or nothing at all with that. Absolutely all or absolutely nothing at all. And Benny's done for. Kotor's probably done for. Okay. I am completely out of healing items. Oh, I did it. Because I'm the man. Hell yeah. Everybody got that juicy experience. Froggo, did you see that? And I'm just gonna go ahead and this one here. We'll pick up the pieces of ourselves in the next one. Until then.